State health officials are conducting more tests in the Acreage to find out what's causing a cancer cluster.
Ted White is live in the neighborhood where they've started testing from more than a dozen homes. Ted?
Crews from the state-run Bureau of Radiation have already begun the testing. They are using special equipment to test for radiation inside 13 homes where people have been diagnosed with brain tumors. It is testing at least one parent says she looks forward to when health officials come knocking on her door in a few days.
This actually, I believe, was her friend.
For Paulette DeCarlo, it has been 2 years of waiting and wondering if it's safe to live in the Acreage. It started when her daughter Christina became sick.
My daughter had a brain tumor 2 years ago when she was 16, and that was removed, and she's doing wonderful now. So we're just waiting to see if it's safe for us to stay here. I'm hoping it is. I love my home. I love my community.
DeCarlo says it has been a busy week at her home.
The DEP came out Saturday, and they did sample my water. They tested at the well, and they tested inside the house.
After a recent meeting with residents in the Acreage, health officials promised additional testing.
I'm just happy that they're finally doing the testing. Once they finally admitted there was a problem here, they were quick to get into action to get the testing going, so that makes me happy.
DeCarlo hopes to find answers as to why dozens of children and adults have been diagnosed with brain tumors in her community. And as for her daughter?
She just got accepted to University of Florida, so she's going off to school in a few months, so I'm happy to see her get away, and at least I'm ways where I know she'll be safe.
Because of privacy issues, the health department is not releasing information as to which homes they are doing the testing. DeCarlo says that the Bureau of Radiation is coming to her home to do that radiation testing sometime on Friday. We're live at the Acreage. Ted White, WPBF 25.